Is this LAPC? What's this? They let us in for free. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. The church is full. Standing here, the choir's there. What's this? What's this? What's this? There's green stuff everywhere. What's this? There's music in the air. What's this? The pews are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this? What's this? There's people meeting face to face instead of over Zoom. I can't believe there's more than 50 people in this room. I see the stained glass windows and I can't believe my eyes. And in my heart I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. What's this? This is the Lafayette Inspirational Ensemble Christmas Concert! I know I don't have to tell you what this is, because this is the thing that we all wait 12 months for the next time we get to hear it again, because this is always the most heartwarming part of the year, this concert. And the Lafayette Inspirational Ensemble is actually in its 31st year. Still being led by one of their founding members, Miss Janice Russell. The hardest working woman in Brooklyn. So just before we start, I just have a few announcements to make. First off, as you were walking in, you probably saw a very cold young lady out there selling wreaths. That is the LAPC holiday wreath sale. Please, if you don't have it, it's just wonderful to have a real fresh evergreen wreath for your home. So check her out. She'll still be there when the concert is over. Also, when the concert is over, right through those doors, well, on either side there, don't go through the middle. You will find that out there is the LAPC holiday crafts fair, which is a fantastic assortment of things for gifts. I was just browsing all the tables. There is handmade jewelry. There is knitted, crocheted everything. There's pottery. There's pies. There's cookies. Seriously, you want to go past through there? What? And jams. There is jams, absolutely. We bought some fig jam. So highly recommend you pass your way through there as well as you leave. Last but not least, as we all know, COVID is over, quotes, but this is the holiday season and you want to be as safe as you can, especially as we go to gatherings. So at the church, we still have a large amount of free COVID tests, take-home COVID tests. We got a lot of them through one of our congresspeople, and everybody at the church has just been so conservative in just making sure they don't take too many that we have a ton left and they're all going to expire in January. So as you leave out there, there is a table. Take as many as you want. Take 12 boxes, it's fine. I'm not kidding, that wasn't one of my jokes. I'm saving the jokes for the minister, he's the funny one tonight. All right, so anyway, I know you didn't come here to see me. I know you came here to be warmed and engulfed by the music, by the voices of one of LAPC's shining beacons, the Lafayette Inspirational Ensemble.
Thank you. sound an angel's chorus that hailed the Savior's birth. Oh, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain where Jesus Christ is born. Go tell it on the mountain, over.
Thank you. And welcome. Welcome to our annual Christmas concert. So nice to be here, isn't it? So nice. I mean, we did do one last year, but you know, those COVID years, and we're still in it, but it's just nice to be here to see smiling faces, new faces, a lot of old faces, but it's beautiful. Now, that low voice you heard up front was Frank Gresham. But now we're gonna have Susan Farwell come up and we're gonna let you know why we have come into this house.
Jesus Christ, the Lord. Thank you.
That was Aaron Williams.
Thank you.
Amen. Amen. Let's see if I can remember who sang that. You see, there was Aaron and Deb. I'd like to let everyone know, well, I'm hiding my water, but you've all seen it, so. But, yes. Morgan.
I love any opportunity to sit in the back. I really do. And you said earlier that I'm funny. I don't know about that. But somebody did say something to me pretty funny a couple of days ago. Apparently, I don't know if my preaching has gotten so bad or what it is. She said, you know, people don't come for the sermons anyway, so don't worry about it. I know. I know. But with music like this, who needs sermons, right? But for whatever reason you're here tonight, we're so glad that you're here. We hope that you'll join us again. I don't know if you know this, but December is kind of a big month for us. So we have these great postcards that have all of the dates with everything still to come in Advent and in Christmas, and we would love to see any of you there. And now, David Oxley-Loyola has another special song for us in a couple of moments. And during that time, the ushers will pass the plates for a free will offering. You may also give at lapcbrooklyn.org/donate and select the Inspirational Ensemble from the drop-down menu. Thank you so much for your generosity in supporting the ministries of Lafayette Avenue Presbyterian Church. Janice says, Janice wants you to know you can take out your phone right now, in the middle of church, and give. lapcbrooklyn.org/donate.
Children, sleep, so softly, fall in.
here. And Janice wanted me to let everybody know she has a special gift for everybody who showed up as a result of the fact that I know we just raised so much money. I was told recently that the Sundays when this choir sings is when the most bulletins get handed out in church. Now, as a member of the other choir that sings on the other weeks, I don't know how I feel about that, but if it means we just raised a lot of money, I'm happy with that. So Janice has CDs from the Ensemble's 25th anniversary concert that she is giving out to everybody who is here. So be sure to pick yours up as you get ready to leave. Pick it up before you go out to buy wreaths outside and back there to the Holly Fair to do your shopping. Have you ever had so much goodness in one place? We're like a mini mall. A beautiful holiday worshiping mini mall. But enough of me, let's bring back the Lafayette Inspirational Ensemble!
In case you didn't know, that beautiful voice was David Moxie-Loyal. Thank you. adults. Mary, did you know? And we're going to do one that we did this morning. We had a lovely pageant here this morning with Sunday School. And it was nice. And we also sang this morning, so we've been singing all day. So we're going to bring up the beautiful voice of Maya. And we'll sing.
Oh, Lord Jesus. watch over their flocks by night. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared. They were surrounded by light. And as the glory of the Lord was flashing and shining around, they began to fear, 'cause they couldn't imagine the sounds of good news that they were about.
Yeah. see. And he came to save a wretch like you and me. Well, I'm so glad that he came to rescue me.
Right? When he gives you that
that peace, you can deal with that pain. When he gives you that peace, you can deal with facing the depth, that low. When he gives you that peace, when he gives you that peace, and you know what happens once you get that peace, once he gives you that peace, once you feel that peace, then what does he give you? After you get that peace,
thank you.
6 years ago, we did a double, we have a double CD here. So for all of you who took the time to come out and see us, our gift to you, if you still play CDs, thank you so much. Have a wonderful holiday season.
Ladies and gentlemen, please exit back through the church back this direction. Come in the front. The lights are out in the front of the church. Come to the front of the sanctuary and pick it up. Holiday Craft Fair.